This is the day the Lord has made. Let us be glad and rejoice in it. Hello and welcome to Seth's Kitchen. Oat porridge can be eaten cold or hot. At this time, we're going to make a hot oat porridge and it can fill you up for the holiday. So delicious and fulfilling. So let's start.